morning, everyone. I am Vani Chavla of Class 5th day from Lovely Public Senior Secondary School, New Ulayapur. Today, I am going to present an interesting topic of arithmetic anecdote in a fun way by solving a problem of math in a story form. Today, when I bought a packet of candy from a shop, which I want to share with my friend, this packet contained 32 candies. And I have to share with my three other friends. So I was thinking, how many candies would each person get? Suddenly, my mom helped me out and told me that this packet contains 32 candies and you have to distribute among four children, where 32 is dividend and 4 is divisor. To carry out this division, I have to use repetitive subtraction, where I will take 4 bowls in front of me and I can track the numbers of candies given to each of us. So let's start. I will put 1 candy in each bowl. Now how many left with me? 32 minus 4 is equal to 28 candies. Now 28 candies are left with me. Now I will again put 1 candy in each bowl. Now how many candies are left with me? 28 minus 4 is equal to 24 candies. Now 24 candies are left with me. Now I will again put 4 candies in each bowl. Now how many candies are left with me? 24 minus 4 is equal to 20 candies. Now 20 candies are left with me. This process will go on till all the candies were distributed among my friends. Now I have to count all candies in each bowl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer was 8 candies, which I got through this repetitive subtraction, which is also known as division. 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8. I was so amazed that I solved my real life problem in a fun way by a little man. Thank you, my mom. Bye, everyone.